SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change the device name on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a device name that can identify it on networks and to other devices so that it's easier to tell when you're interacting with your phone. But if the current device name for your iPhone is inaccurate or it's something that you don't like, then you can change the iPhone 15 device name by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option, and then you can choose About at the top of this screen. Now here you're going to see to the right of the word Name is the current iPhone device name, so if you want to switch that to something else, then you can tap on Name, and then you can tap the X to the right of the current device name, and then you can type in the new name that you wanted to use for that phone, and then once that device name is entered, you can tap the Done button at the bottom right corner of the screen, and now you'll see that that device name is entered to what you just typed.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.